The Pedigree of Honey, by Emily Dickinson. The pedigree of honey does not concern the bee, a clover, any time, to him, is aristocracy.